Hello friends, today we will see subtraction of binary numbers by 2's complement method. So let's try to understand some technical terms. 5 minus 3 is equal to 2. Here 5 is a first number which is also called as minuend. 3 is second number which is also called as subtrahend, and 2 is answer which is also called as difference. So let's try to understand rules of binary subtraction by 2's complement method. Rule 1 is take 2's complement of second number. Rule 2 is add 2's complement of second number in first number. Rule 3 is if carry is generated, then answer is positive and discard carry. Rule 4 is if carry is not generated, then answer is negative and take 2's complement of answer. So let's apply this rule. There are only two cases: if carry is generated and if carry is not generated. So let's see both of these cases. First case is if carry gets generated. So problem is 1001 to the base 2 minus 0101 to the base 2 is equal to question mark to the base 2. Here base 2 means these numbers are in binary format. So we will subtract second binary number from first number and we are expecting our answer in binary format. So according to rule, we will start with the second number. So second number is 0101. Now we will take 2's complement of it. To take 2's complement of second number, we will take 1's complement of it first by replacing each 0 by 1 and each 1 by 0. So we will take complement of every bit. So this is called as 1's complement of second number. And we will add 1 into it to get 2's complement of second number. So 1's complement is 1010 plus 1. So we will get 1011 as a 2's complement of second number. Then according to rule 2, we will add 2's complement of second number and first number. First number is 1001. So plus 1001. So let's do addition. 1 plus 1 is 0 with carry 1. 1 plus 1 is 0 with carry 1. 1 as it is. 1 plus 1 is 0 with carry 1. So in this addition, carry gets generated. So now rule 3 is applicable. If carry is generated, then we will discard that carry. So answer is positive answer and answer is 0100. Therefore 1001 to the base 2 minus 0101 to the base 2 is equal to 0100 to the base 2. Now let's see second case. If carry does not get generated, problem is 1001 to the base 2 minus 1011 to the base 2 is equal to question mark to the base 2. So we will subtract second binary number from first binary number and we are expecting our answer in binary form. So we will start with second binary number, which is 1011. Now we will take 1's complement of it by replacing each 1 by 0 and each 0 by 1. So this is 1's complement of second number and we will add 1 into it to get 2's complement. And according to rule 2, we will add 2's complement of second number into first number, which is 1001. And answer is 1 plus 1 is 0 with carry 1. 1 as it is, this 1 as it is, this 1 as it is. So here in this addition, carry is not generated. And if carry is not generated, then rule 4 is applicable. So we will take 2's complement of this answer. So this is the answer. Now 1's complement is this, replacing each 1 by 0 and 0 by 1. And we will add 1 into it to get 2's complement. So 1 plus 1 is 0 with carry 1 and rest of the digits are 0. So this is our answer and this answer is negative. Okay, therefore, which is 2's complement. So therefore answer is 1001 to the base 2 minus 1011 to the base 2 is equal to 0010 to the base 2, and here this answer is in negative. So here are few practice problems. Try to solve these problems and give your answers in comments. Thank you.